A subsequent osmosis with the University of the Philippines Diliman had participants from the Linguistics and Political Science departments, along with local youth participants. They were able to help in re-roofing homes, harvesting crops, and participate in traditional fishing. Also afternoons and evenings for sharing about the Ata culture and values with particular focus on traditional processes of settling disputes.
Balik ko ng bunag.